when the architects of our republic wrote the magnificent words of the Constitution and the Declaration of Independence, they were signing a promissory note to which every American was to fall heir. This note was a promise that all men, yes, black men as well as white men, would be guaranteed the unalienable rights of life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. It is obvious today that America has defaulted on this promissory note insofar as her citizens of color are concerned. Instead of honoring this sacred obligation, America has given the Negro people a bad check, a check which has come back marked insufficient funds.
A record for carbon dioxide emissions.
You keep on putting this shit off on a day, or somebody come collect this shit. I'm telling you.
Yesterday on the show, we spoke about the killing of Fernando Castillo.
The jury eventually found him not guilty. The new report finds the price of insulin has tripled.
Police officer shooting and killing Fernando Castillo.
I'm from the Detroit cemetery, born with vision, visionary. I can see the blast inside it, hiding in free market dairy. Cherry hairy, make a show, call cops to make the Jerry Ferry. Then they pad they commas with the profit from my commissary. Yeah, take away my job, yeah. Gave it to a black box, yeah. Blame it on a Mexican to make the base hot so they don't get caught, yeah. Pulling the wool on they fly, yeah. Watch the uptick and they stop, yeah. Then they go cruise on the yacht, watch. Tell them to suck on my car. Hold on, you don't know me. Can't fool me with a rollie. Type of nigga, read Socrates, then smoke and go and have a OG. Being patient, that's dopey, duh. Keep playing, I ain't joking. I kick in the front door of your golf club with all of my homies, yeah.
Okay, run it up, run it up, run it up, run it up. Fuck it up.
Okay.
represent yourself. You represent the banks. You represent the corporations. You represent the niggas that keep the tanks running around the world, crushing people, digging resources out of the earth to mold them into guns to murder. Talking about we making the world safer. You're destroying the world. And mind you, the people playing these games don't know exactly what they're doing. They're trying to drive people into a state of high stress so people don't have the space to really slow it down, love themselves, and love one another, and work their problems out for themselves, because guess what? We got the answers within.